As an actor, Jake Gyllenhaal can do anything and everything. He is dedicated and brilliant and transformative and always exciting to watch. Gyllenhaal has been turning in memorable performances since he was a fledgling actor. From a young age, he proved that he could handle heavy dramatic acting with films like Donnie Darko. But he really seemed to hit his stride in 2005 with his Academy Award nominated performance in Brokeback Mountain. From there, Gyllenhaal continued to showcase his talent in acclaimed films like Zodiac, Prisoners, Enemy, Nightcrawler, and Nocturnal Animals. It's actually rather hard to pinpoint something that Gyllenhaal excels at because, well, he's pretty much good at everything. His characters range from the zany and eccentric, to the dark and brooding, and just about everything in between. Of course, we know about his extreme dedication, the drastic transformations, and his captivating intensity. While these things may be the most talked about aspects of Gyllenhaal's acting, I am much more fascinated by his subtle nuances. Little tiny movements that may go unnoticed, but add layers to his performances. Gyllenhaal is well respected for his expressiveness when acting, especially when it comes to his eyes. In fact, Gyllenhaal's eyes are so communicative that often filmmakers choose to single them out within the frame. In Donnie Darko, his eyes are often heavy, especially when he is experiencing a vision. He peers through them in an almost Kubrickian fashion, expressing his inner turmoil. In Nightcrawler, Gyllenhaal does the exact opposite, keeping his eyes bright and wide, almost bulging out of his head. Not only does this enhance the off-putting nature of his character, but it also expresses his constant need for information. His eyes act like an eager camera lens, often not blinking as to not miss a single frame. In Nocturnal Animals, the novel portion of the film features a damaged Gyllenhaal, his eyes constantly teary or red with devastation, while his eyes exude confidence for most of the real-life portion. Gyllenhaal perfectly conveys the dichotomy of these two worlds with just his eyes. A great example of this talent is in the film Enemy, where Gyllenhaal plays two characters. Watch this scene where the two men meet for the first time. Pay attention to how Gyllenhaal relies heavily on his eyes to distinguish the two characters. An interesting occurrence throughout the film is that Gyllenhaal often covers or touches his eyes, an almost self-aware nod that the eyes are the giveaway. This is amplified even further when the first identity switch occurs and Gyllenhaal simply puts on a pair of sunglasses to become his doppelganger. While his eyes are surely a trademark worthy of analysis, my favorite thing about Jake Gyllenhaal's acting is his ability to show progress. While most characters have a trajectory that allows them to change throughout the film, I'm not sure if any actor truly embodies and showcases this change like Gyllenhaal. Let's take Prisoners for example. Early in the film, the detective played by Gyllenhaal is arrogant and motivated, but actually rather unsure. Without the aid of dialogue, watch how Gyllenhaal conveys this with his eyes, mouth, facial tics, and head movements. His expressions and mannerisms convey a subtle cynicism and a feeling of superiority. Now at the end of the film, the case is solved, but there is still one piece missing. Gyllenhaal effectively communicates this with his last few shots. This is not the face of a man who has won. He is unsatisfied. He wants more. Then with the final shot of the film, watch how Gyllenhaal falls back into his old cynical ways before developing hope and conveying gravity, all without saying a single word. But perhaps the best showcase of Gyllenhaal embodying a change is in Brokeback Mountain. In the first act, Gyllenhaal's character is a babe in the woods. His eyes convey innocence and softness. His posture is often slouched with his head down, expressing a lack of confidence. He's clumsy and often seems to be unsure standing on his own two feet. Now fast forward to Act 3. We have to ignore the drastic physical transformation as this isn't an acting decision, but watch how Gyllenhaal's overall demeanor has changed and embodies his now more prototypical cowboy appearance. He stands tall, confident and sure-footed. His eyes that were once kind and gentle are now intense and piercing. Gyllenhaal has seamlessly evolved into an entirely new character. It's this extraordinary level of dedication and precise skill that make him one of the best actors to ever practice the craft.